particular. There are no real talks happening beyond intermediaries, but so far we've been able to get our message through to Tehran that we think that any sort of direct confrontation
yes, good boy, take it.
Would not just be bad for the U.S. and its allies, it would be bad for Iran as well. I think Biden and Vice President Mollier have again said publicly that they do not want to see U.S. troops back. This has done a lot to try to unwind what previous administrations had done, and I don't think we'll be seeing any, again, sort of offensive nature of U.S. troops in that case.
All of this is taking, the front seat, and now the back seat seem to be the ceasefire negotiations.
Yes, take it.
Maintain, or do your sources maintain that there
good boy, Iggs.
Is hope for that still?